the GUI?
GUIs.
What's the difference between ASDM and ASDM?
ASDM is more popular. Cisco Security is not that much popular. But in some environment, ASDM will be covered, and in some environment, your security manager will be covered.
The ASDM is also used for the troubleshooting.
ASDM, yes, because logs and all, if you want to collect, and then moreover monitoring.
Okay.
So same thing. I mean, what all activities you can do it from CLI. All activities you can, same activities you can do it from the ASDM as well. Right? ASDM will have more functionality in terms of the monitoring, in terms of the port, in terms of the threat detection and all those. Exactly.
Whether we are using CLI, GUI, we have run a show commands and in CLI, and we can see monitoring in SDI. So, troubleshooting is not an option.